the templates that you can use for a very peaceful living and for a successful living, because it should never be that you trade off peace for success, but it's an amalgamation of both success and peace, and the way you can merge this and that into your life. Because somewhere in searching for success or running for success, we're losing out pieces. No way would take us to the destination that we want to get into. So when you have this particular formula which says that nothing that is going to trade off your peace, and also make sure that the success that you have decided for, the plans that you are having, is also merged along with the peaceful living of your life.